Hey Bounty here, welcome back again to my channel. I'm gonna play it right now again, Fiesta Online, because I got gifted a 7-day pet, as you can see this one, and a 1-day outfit, and the outfit is gonna be... Okay, I still have 5 hours left to use it. After that it will just disappear out of my inventory, so I need to use that time to play the game a little bit. She has the same beginner outfit. That is really nice. Let's see if she wanna join the group. Dude, I really like this animal. It's just crazy. It's super fast. It is fun to like run around with it. That is so nice, man. Okay. You can see this video as a let's play or as like a small update video how far I am in the game. However you wanna see the video, I just enjoy playing the game right now. I don't know why. It could be that I'm doing later on a live stream again like last time. Oh, she's killing my monster. Oh, there's one. And also, sorry about my voice today. It might be a little bit different. I don't know. I just got vaccinated. And it might be that I have like a little bit fever and stuff. I don't know. I need to kill this one as well. Okay. Just check out how crazy my damage changed since the last time. I'm like two hitting, three hitting enemies now. I also talked with my. Yeah, you can say it is a guild, Neo Tokyo, but I'm not like a full guild member. I'm just like a beginner in the game, it seems like. So I don't count as a full member in the guild, but I can still talk to them in this chat here. They're also chatting right now. And it seems like I've chosen a damage dealer class without even knowing like what I'm doing in the game. And I also have now different skills, these ones. Nice. I can produce like health drinks, and I can what is this one? I can produce scrolls. Oh lord, I'm almost dying. Nice. I'm also level up. That is also nice. I don't need that one. I think that is the quest, no? Oh, not finished yet, okay. A lot of new quests, that is also nice. You have a lot of quests in this game. I seriously should have played the game earlier, I don't know, man. I feel a little bit stupid because I didn't play this game in my childhood enough. And now I'm playing the game, and the game is already, I don't know, over 10 years old. How old is this game, by the way? I think the game is like 2008, 2009. Wait a minute. Did I drop that quest item by accident? These things are happening because I'm talking too much. I just dropped the quest item by accident. And I need to collect 5 of them. Okay. I love my damage, and like, as you can see, I don't have like crazy equipment or anything. But basically, I'm just two-tapping enemies. Oh, look at this animal. And I also checked the pool prices of like Fiesta Online. You can buy for like 5 euros, you can buy a permanent pet like this one. And they're also like bigger animals. You have like horses and other stuff. I have to admit, without like sounding weird and anything, it is not expensive. For example, in Lord of the Rings Online, you have to pay like 10 euros, 20 euros to get like a small item. And in this game, you can pay 5 euros and then you get a permanent pet forever. And I've talked about it with somebody in the same guild. She said I should wait for like discounts and then I could buy like two pets for one price. And I think I'm just gonna do that for sure. Oh, I don't need that. Okay. I'm gonna finish the quest. Oops. I'm pressing too many buttons before I delete the quest item again. I should give it away. This one. Nice. I can use that actually. That is like magic scroll and stuff. I don't need that. Okay. Nice. I got ranked up earlier, right? Oh yeah. I'm gonna do full SDR this character. I don't care about anything else. She's still here. She said she's gonna go like away. I can pick up stuff while I'm on my pet. Lol. I need to go somewhere else as well. Oh no, I need to kill Joker. I always want to do short videos. Like, I mean, not to pass, let's say, 20 minutes. Oh, there's one. Look at my damage. Two tap. Oh no, three tap. Okay, let's finish this quest and then finish the video as well. I'm not sure if I'm capable to do a live stream today. I don't need to kill him. I have like a weird feeling between having an illusion that I'm tired, but I'm not actually, you know? Huh? Didn't I kill everything? I'm still missing one Joker. But it's like a different one. These are not Jokers. There's also a class in this game that is called Joker. I might do that in the future as well. But right now I'm just gonna focus on this character as like a main. I don't know, let's say if I get level 40, 50. And then we can talk about different characters as well. I don't like to level everything in the same time. You have to have like a main character. Yes. Huh? Nice. That's okay. I need to get these other quests as well, accept them and then do them as well. There are so many quests in this game. I could literally do a live stream. 5 hours. And I could just do quests all the time. That's super nice. But yeah, thanks for watching right now. Short let's play video. But yeah, until next time.